I loved everything about it. It was unlike any poetry experience I've had.
It's like being hit with machine gun fire, riddling me with kick-ass poetry.
I don't want to think that you could have good poetry in 5 minutes.
You can really tell where one person left off and the other person came in.
And when it is completed, you get an official stamp.
Nobody can quite pigeonhole us into any specific category, and so that's why we end up performing in so many different venues.
It's true that everybody hates poetry, you know, and it's kind of like a guerrilla style. It makes poetry exciting.
There's rules and regulations.
That was a process not to be interrupted, but respected.
We've been too lenient. Way too lenient.
We didn't know what we were doing with this play, and we had the space booked, so we had to do it.
We didn't really have a script. We had never performed on stage together.
I didn't know there was an explosion, so we hadn't arranged for the proper permits. Lo and behold, I'm glad it was just a test at a rehearsal that brought the fire department to the building.
Whatever it was we were going to do, whether it be a one-night, you know, party embarrassment thing, there was going to be a polar bear in it.
We were all taken aback at the glowing reviews and the praise that was lavished on the production.
And then all of a sudden, they were just everywhere. I don't know, they kind of became a media phenomenon after that.